There's the shooting story. And a wide gap. That won't appear on Westbrook's personal highlight film, I can guarantee you that.